of the year. I don't know if it's happened to you, but it definitely happened in my house. So the bishop break, and, okay, the bishop had counselors, I'm not sure they were all there. Can't really remember, I was focused on one thing. They came to my door, one story, like what side of the planet we're born on, stuff like that, and they have this basket of candy. So, you know, they're asking questions like, oh, hi, are you so-and-so, blah, blah, blah. My eyes are totally focused. Oh, the candy! So, like, what am I going to say, you know? But, and I've got Lisa, my roommate, next to me. Yeah, I saw her earlier, she's pretty cool. You know, but the bishop is asking me questions. You know, I'm staring at the Rolos, the Reese's, trying to think what I feel like eating that day. She flushed it all, and so she called maintenance. Oh, excuse me, I just flushed a rag down. And maintenance, it's over a man with a big pole.